The large format color photography in direct positive using RA4 reversal process is fantastic, but it's very difficult to get the right color balance. I mean, until now. Hi, I'm Antoine, and I'm going to present you the RA4 reversal process filter set that you will find for sale on the website linked in the description. These filters, placed in front of the lens, will allow you to precisely refine the color balance of your photos in a direct positive RA4 process. It's a set of 11 filters which are 10x10 cm, divided in 3 categories. The basic filters with a B, the magenta filters with a M, and the orange filters with a O. Let's see how this filter set works with an example. I set up a simple and colorful setting that is lit by LED projector that emit a continuous light at 5600 kelvins. If we take the photo without a filter and process it, we obtain an image with a very strong dominant light blue. We will first use a basic filter, the B1. The result is immediately better, but we still have this color shift toward the blue cyan. We will now have to play with magenta and orange filters. To know in which direction to go, we will look at a chromatic circle. Our image being to cyan, we will look at the color opposite to the cyan, it's orange. So in addition to the B1 filter, we will add a medium orange filter, let's try the O2. We see an improvement, but the dominant cyan is still there. Instead of the O2 filters, we will try with the O4, which is a deeper orange. Here is a change, but the image is now too green. To compensate the green, we look at our chromatic circle and we see that the color opposite to green is magenta. Since the image is very green, we'll add a fairly pronounced magenta filter. Let's try the M3. We have reduced the green, but not enough. We replace the M3 by an M4, and there we have an image with a good color balance. Since the appreciation of the result is personal, we can imagine finding this image a little too warm. So let's try to reduce the orange by using O2 filter instead of O4. The image is good, but it's a little too cold now. Let's try the O3 instead of the O2, and there we have a really pleasant color balance. See that we get a well-balanced photo in a few tries. As the basic filters are already a mix of magenta and orange, you can sometimes use them together and get a really similar result. For example, the picture we just took with B1 O3 M4 is very similar to another one filtered B1 B2 O2. So there are multiple ways to filter a scene. Since each situation requires a different filtration, and to avoid starting from scratch like we just did, you will find on the back of the filter set a color balance indication. This will help you to have a good starting point for your filtration. You can use it as it is and obtain photos with approximate vintage color if that's okay to you. If you're looking for a precise result, you will have to go through a test photo phase. Let's talk about the item itself. I make it myself. Each sheet and each filter is hand cut, making them unique. Please be lenient with the precision of the cutting and any imperfections the filters may have. These imperfections will have a negligible impact on the image quality, as the photos is not intended to be enlarged like a film is. I hope this video will help you enjoying this unique way of large format color photography. Feel free to ask questions in the comments, I will try to answer it as much as possible. Till then, good photography to you all!